Let's create the bullet class. Right click on package, new, Java class, and write bullet. Generate the constructor. Declare three variables for bullet coordinates and speed. Call the resetBullet method. Define the method below. Change this access specifier to public. By default, we will place the bullet at the center bottom just above the tank with bullet velocity 40. In the next video, I will show you how to override the onDraw method and create the animation. See you there. Thank you.